Today I'm going to show you how to set up a room for multiple interviews using two different looks and be able to change between the two setups in less than a minute. I did this job where I needed to film 9 interviews for 3 separate videos in the same series. So they needed to look the same, but I wanted to have a couple of different looks to choose from so that not all the interviews were identical. I didn't have time in between interviews to change everything, so I created a setup that I could quickly change and be ready in no time for the next person. I rented this little studio that you can see back here. It's got blocks, and it had those couple of rusted panels. By filming the interviews straight into the camera, we achieve a more engaging interview where they're all talking directly to the audience. But it also made it so that we didn't have to move cameras, key light, fill light, backlight, and audio to go between the look right and the look left. Everything stayed in the same position for all the interviews. You can see here we have our key light. We use a bounce for our fill. Main camera is here. We have a second camera here as a backup, but we actually ended up not using that. Our audio is here, our backlight. All of that stayed in place for the entire day. Now for our first setup, we used those two rust panels and placed them on each side of our interviewee. And we kept a couple of feet between the panels and the block wall. And that way we were able to control lighting and also create shadows in order to create more depth in our shot. We used light panels on the floor to splash some light on those rusted panels right here and behind the key light right here. We also ended up placing another light on the floor behind this panel, and it's creating a gradient on the block wall to just remove some of the flatness of the wall. For our second setup, we simply moved one of the rusted panel to the middle right behind our interviewee, and we added this light bar just so that we can splash some lights on this rusted panel. And we use the blocks to kind of frame the interviewee. So everything else stays the same. We still have our key light, we still have our backlight, we still have our bounce board for the fill. The two light panels that we used in the first setup are still here. The light bar, and then that's that little corner light to create the gradient. The cameras didn't move, nothing else moved, so it stays identical. So what made this work is that we only had to move a couple of items in between the two setup, and we marked them on the floor with some gaff tape. So you can see we have gaff tape markings for the position of the rust panel in this setup, which is setup number 2 right behind the interview chair. But we also have gaff tape ready for the rust panel to be moved to the side for the first setup. And we have the same thing on the other side. It's a little harder to see, but there's gaff tape right here on the floor. And that's the position for the rust panel to swing into place and be lined up where it needs to be for the first setup. We also have markings for the light panel, because the only 3 things that we needed to move between setup was the 2 rust panels need to be moved into place. And then this light bar needed to move out of the way for the first setup. And so we marked it as well. But the rest of it stayed in place. Those light panels stayed exactly in the same place, and we simply control them via an app from behind the camera and turn them on and off. Finding ways to be efficient brings more value to our clients and makes the jobs a lot easier. It doesn't always work that way, and sometimes we need to move everything 3 or 4 times in a day to get what we want. By being efficient though, you can capture more content and keep everything moving throughout the day without the talent or the clients waiting for you to be ready. Thank you for watching this video until the end. As a token of my appreciation, I'd like to offer you my free camera setting cheat sheet. Just follow the link below to download the free cheat sheet. Thanks again, and happy filming.